What is up, baddies and boys? It's the Swedish Shawn Jolie. If you're new here, welcome to the Baddie Dream House, and if you've been subscribed, welcome back. Okay, so you already know how this is about to go. Please make sure that you're following me on Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter if you want to keep up with your girl, but mainly Insta, because that's where I stay it, like really stay it right now. Today's video, we're gonna be talking about this wig, another one from Sam's Beauty, because I plotted on this wig, and when I say I plotted on this wig, like I couldn't wait to get this dang on wig. Alright, so the wig that I'm wearing today, her name is Melba. It was sent to me for review by Sam's Beauty from their supermodel series. This wig has 6x4 parting, which means that you can part it from here to here, and you have this much space right up here at the front. It is a human hair hybrid mix, which means that it has very high quality synthetic fibers in it, as well as like a mixture of human hair strands as well. And correct me if I'm wrong, I got this wig in T4 27613, which you have your dark roots, and then it kind of goes down into this brownish, and then like a really 613, like blonde. And I am loving it. This wig had been on a little, it was up there for review, but the wig was not available, so I made sure I told the girl that I talk to all the time that I wanted this wig in particular because I loved this color, and I can never really get a blonde that's just right for me. Now my other blonde wig, like I like that wig, but to me it's just not an everyday wig that I can wear like all the time. And see, this right here is toned down, where I feel like it's not that I'm uncomfortable wearing the other wig out, but it's like I'm more comfortable with wearing it like on a regular basis as opposed to that one. So yeah, this hair is very, very soft. It's very smooth. It's curling iron safe, 350 to 400 degrees, or 0 to 400 degrees, obviously. This is where it stops, right here on me, right underneath my boob. It's not very long, which is what I like, because I don't know, I'm into like my long hair and stuff like that, more so with human hair, but with these wigs, I really like this length because it's very natural. It's kind of like natural sew-in length, kind of like back when we first started getting weaves and they wasn't to the floor. Just saying, not that it's a problem, because I do want me some 40 inches, but back in the day when weaves was like a normal length, I guess, a regular length. This wig has not been manipulated in any way, shape, or form. The only thing that I have done to this wig is put concealer right here in the part. And the only reason why I did that is because I have on a black cap underneath here, because and I can't locate a neutral colored scalp colored wig caps. But anyways, the baby hairs, that's what I forgot to mention. There are baby hairs that are all across the front perimeter of this wig, and they're also somewhat at the back. I will be inserting clips, so you'll be able to see that over here to the side of me, what those look like, and before I put the wig on, and what they look like here. They are very long, and I am going to cut them down, but I wanted to show you all exactly what you're getting when you get this, when you purchase this wig, before any type of manipulation. Like, I'd be wanting it to look good on camera, but I only do it so much, so it's not like a drastic change in the wig. But I know at the same time a lot of y'all be like, well, I want to see you slay the wig, I want to see like what can be done with it. But it's kind of like, I don't mind doing that, but I also want you to see exactly what you're getting before you go and purchase the wig, and you see it just looking bomb on me or whoever else, and then you like, my wig don't look like this. That's why I want to show you what you have to work with prior to the slay. With that being said, Sam's Beauty, I'm gonna go ahead and give you your stamp. It's Shawn approved. I love this length. I love this color. I love how lightweight it is. Like, I really hope that y'all can really see like all of what this wig is, because this is so cute. Like, it's so cute. Like, I really gotta fix these baby hairs. It is so nice, and just it moves. It's not doing too much. It's doing just enough. I glued it down. I don't ever glue down any synthetic wigs, but this one I glued it down because I wanted to wear it for days. So unfortunately, I will be sleeping in this. This wig is $59.99. if it's not, I'm going to put that correction somewhere on the screen. But yes, y'all, she's the way to go. If you need something quick, you want some quick color, something nice that's not too out of the box, like, this is cute. Like, it's really cute. And as y'all can see right here too, the hairline does need some plucking, so you don't think that I'm just playing. It does need some plucking because it's very thick there. But this is the way to go, girl. Like, who knew? I'm gonna go ahead and end this video off. Like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thumbs up this video if you're feeling this wig, and thumbs it down if you don't. Please make sure to check the description box for anything that I may not have mentioned in the video. I'm gonna have links to this wig as well as how much it's costing, all that good stuff. But tell a friend to tell a friend, and I'll see y'all in my next one. Bye.